Although Kaohsiung Mayor Han Kuo-yu has insisted that his China tour will not involve politics, he's already met with a string of senior Chinese officials. Today, Taiwan Affairs Office Director Liu Jieyi became the latest high-level politician to receive him. The two of them openly endorsed the so-called 1992 consensus before heading into a closed-door meeting. Back in Taiwan, Mayor Han's meetings are being met with suspicion and censure.
Upon his arrival at Kylin Villa, Han was greeted by the director of China's Taiwan Affairs Office.
We will unite Taiwanese compatriots from far and wide. Together, we will uphold the 1992 consensus, oppose Taiwan independence, and promote closer, more substantial, and better cross-strait relations. Before Taiwan's 2018 election, I had vocally proclaimed that I strongly supported the 1992 consensus. On the basis of the 1992 consensus, both sides can interact peacefully and interact smoothly, be it over culture, the economy, or sports. All exchanges can unfold smoothly.
Although Mayor Han had said the trip would be all about trade, he's already departed from schedule to visit the director of the PRC's Hong Kong Liaison Office and the head of the Taiwan Affairs Office. His meetings have drawn heavy criticism from home.
The PRC's liaison office is the embodiment of Hong Kong's one country, two systems. It's the body that implements the policies. We know that the Hong Kong's chief executives can only be elected from one party and must immediately report to the liaison office. Han Kuo-yu's meeting with the PRC's liaison office official can only mean one thing. It means he endorses one country, two systems. This trip, it might not be possible to sell out Taiwan in a single trip, but you've already launched the first skirmish in the unification war. Mayor Han Kuo-yu should focus on governing his city. If you don't really want to be Kaohsiung mayor that badly, just be gallant about it and say you want to be Taiwan's chief executive.
It's a trade trip overshadowed by politics, and a storm is brewing back in Taiwan.